remember.
Tell you folks, they don't come much better than that one. I can't top it tonight. That's why I saved it for last. I'll leave it to Jim Murphy to top that one. Golden Teardrops by the Flamingos. Came out in 1953. Their original lead singer, Sally McElroy, singing lead. Before that, also from 53, a group that surely was the pride and joy of Baltimore back in the early 50s, Sonny Till and the Orioles. Write and tell me why. We heard from the Manhattans, When We Are Made as One. Here was 67 and Just to Be With You by the Passions from 1959. Everything turned out just fine for you this evening. That's going to do it for another oldie but oldies. I hope you remember them every Sunday evening from 7 to 11. Jim Murphy, Journey into Jazz is next. And then, of course, the good old rock and roll continues at midnight with your friend and mine, the hardest working young lady in show business, Colleen Sharp. We are always oldies, WQSR, Catonsville, Baltimore. Thanks to all of the nice people that called on the memory line tonight. I hope I managed to jog your memory just a little bit during the past 4 hours. And as I said, if you enjoy the program, please spread the word. Tell your friends the old, old, old sounds are back every Sunday evening. Yep, I've got to go. Have a fun week until next Sunday evening at 7 when we do it all over again. Alan Lee reminding you that the great old sounds of rock and roll and rhythm and blues are very definitely here to stay.
Journey into Jazz with Jim Murphy is brought to you by Holiday Spas. No one else makes you look so good so many ways. And by The Rage Nightclub, 32 South Calvert Street, featuring Moon August every Monday night.